Welcome back everyone to Minecraft Noob Survival Series thing that I haven't played in a long time. But I did some off-camera stuff, and this is what happened. Oh my god, no, I didn't mean to do that, Shit. Where's the water? Oh my god. Fucking water didn't spread. Why? Oh my god, why did the freaking water do this to me? You stupid piece of water bug. So yeah. Let's just get back right into it. And last time around, I think I went caving again, like on the last episode that I uploaded. So, yeah, off camera, I used like, it took me like 2 or 3 hours to fix the staircase because it was really annoying. And this is what I did. And as you can see, I changed the, the resource pack. So like the resource pack, that texture pack. That's what I meant to say. And yeah, as you guys can see, it's a little different. I really like it a lot because it's got like a lot of modern blocks. And then you look at my armor. Look at my iron armor. It looks pretty sweet and badass. It's all black. One of my favorite colors. So yeah, I'll link the texture pack in the description below if you want to see it. And yeah, this is pretty much all I have done off camera. Inside the house, as you guys saw the house, I just moved everything in. I put my bed here. Look at the bed. It's black. Like, come on. Yeah, black. I have 3 furnaces now. Have the crafting table here, double chest here. And off camera, I didn't do much. Like, that's why this is the reason why I have a lot of cobblestone here, because I worked on the stairs mainly. And that's about it, actually. So, yeah, let's go ahead and see the stairs. Boop. Boop. So this is what I have here. Some cobblestone stairs and then some smooth stones at the base of the stair when you're gonna step up. And then everything is cobblestone, like everything else. Just to, like, give it some texture, I guess, or I don't know, but it looks good and I like it, so... Yeah, and I hear like the walls, I'm thinking about making them either oak wood or birch wood, like all of the walls, all the stairs. And then I'm kind of thinking of making some like putting some hidden lights here. So put a lamp behind like this block, so the block behind this one will be like a lamp. And then I'm gonna put a plank here, so like all of the line will be like lights, like there will be like a line of lights all the way down. But anyways, so I don't have to use torches. But anyways, this is what I have so far. As you can see here, and I also changed the what's it called, like the lookout that I was gonna make by the waterfall and thing. I changed it. I just made it a little bit smaller. Like the other one, like the one that I had before was a little too exaggerated. But yeah, that's pretty much all I've done. See, like this lookout thing. I changed it, like, it used to go like all the way over here, like in a big, like kind of circle thing. And I'm just gonna make it like this small room. I'm just gonna pull it some glass here. And yeah, maybe just like a barrel of glass here. And I know, like, cover up anything, everything else. But yeah, this is what I have so far. And like, as well, same here. I just didn't have the time to change it, but like, I'm gonna pull like smoothstone here. So it looks like an arrow, and then I'm gonna leave this as cobblestone, and then this last line here, I'm gonna make it like smooth stone again. So I'm actually gonna need one more line so that it's even. But yeah, those are my thoughts right now, and I actually should have slept, because until it's night now. God damn it, it's night, are you kidding me? Crap. Okay, let's go back up and sleep, and I'm gonna go back up and sleep, and then I'll see you guys back when it's the next day. Oh, shit. Okay, so it's the next day. God, let's get out of here. Jesus. There you go. Okay, so it's the next day. Look at the sun. I love this texture pack. Look at the sun. And then, can we see the moon still? I don't think we can see the moon still, but... Oh, yeah, we can a little. Look at the moon. Yeah. Anyways, I love this texture pack. Like I said, I'll link it in the description below if you guys like it and if you guys want it. So, yeah. But anyways, I want to talk about some things for this Minecraft series. First of all, I know I haven't even like continued this series like well. I've just like randomly uploaded episodes and I've made 5 episodes by now and I really haven't done anything. So I want to make goals now, and my first goal for today, it's gonna be to make a farm of everything. Like a pig farm, chicken farm, sheep farm, tree farm. And wheat, we don't need any because, like I said, look at the village. It's got a lot of crops there. So that's how I have my bread right now. I got my wheat from there. But anyways, yeah, that's my plan for this episode. I want to create farms because I really haven't done anything or accomplished anything besides finishing this staircase and then starting the house. Which, by the way, the house, I don't think I'm going to make the main floor like all the way at the top because as you guys can see, like as you guys saw, have noticed, it takes a really, really long time to get up here. We are like at, we are the height of 167 blocks. So it takes a really long time to get on the top. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make the house like somewhere at the middle of this mountain, like the base, and then I'm gonna make like a lookout thing here, like on the top. So yeah, those are my goals for now. And yeah, let's just get right into the episode. Or into the farming thing, because I actually need more food. Wait, do I need something here? Well, let me double check here. I have an axe. I think I have an extra crafting table, and I'm gonna bring it with me just in case I need it for something. But yeah, like I said, I need food. Like I'm out of food. Like I don't have any food at all. But look at this. This is like there's nothing here. No food. Not anything. And I actually lost my birchwood saplings. Or maybe I planted them and I don't even remember where. I think I planted them, didn't I? Somewhere here. But yeah, if I didn't plant them, then they're gone. Oh shit, I almost fell. Oh, look at the zombie. Yeah, you're gonna burn, bro. Why isn't he burning? Oh, there you go. There he goes. Bye. Anyways. Yes, I think, I planted my birchwood saplings, which I wasted an episode on, like trying to find some birchwood, because it's my favorite wood, or color of wood, that's what I meant. But yeah, that's pretty much it, and let's go back downstairs, and you guys will see, it takes a really long time to get, like, to the floor, like, to the ground floor. Because, like I said, we're at level 167. And then, yeah, I guess I could jump off of here. I should make a water elevator thing. I mean, this is kind of one already, but there's a lot of mob spawners here. And I don't want to have anything to do with them as for now. So, yeah, let's go downstairs. And I should have made some lasso, a lasso thing. Okay. I think that worked. Okay, yes. Checking if I actually got the crafting table. So here, are we gonna get a chicken? Lucky egg, lucky egg, lucky egg. Can I catch it? Can I catch it? No chicken. Okay, that was a wasted egg. But as you can see here, like, I don't need to travel that far to get some, like, animals. Because as you can see, like, up there, I already have some sheep. So I could just, like, push them down. Or I actually should go get a slime and make a... Oh, shoot. And get a or make a lasso thing. And there's some pigs here. Look at this texture pack. It looks kind of realistic, which I like. But anyways, I actually need a lot of wood now that I'm thinking, because I need to make fences. So yeah, that's another task to do. So far we have 2 tasks: get a lot of wood and gather animals and some wheat, because I actually need more food. Hey, what's up, man? Oh, yeah, I actually haven't seen the villages now that I changed the texture pack, so let's see if... Oh, look at this door. Oh, damn, look at those doors. Look at the glass. I was stepping on the table there. Look at this granite. It looks really nice. Oh yeah, and the texture pack is called Flows, by the way. And there was actually a villager that had a really good trade, but I forgot what it was. Where are you? You? No, it's not you. He actually came up to me. He was like, "Yo, bro, do you want this trade?" And I was like, "Yo, bro, yeah, I want those trades." Yeah, this guy just wants an emerald and gobra fish for cooked fish. No. Oh my god, sorry, I didn't mean to. Okay, I'm sorry. Sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. Sorry. I was gonna say, no, that's a ripoff, and I'm not gonna trade my items with you as I just hit him there. But I'm getting off track. What is this? Is this like the church thing? Are there chests in here? No, there's nothing here. This is like a lookout just in case someone attacks the village or something. Anyways, I'm getting off track. Let's go right into the crops because, like I said, I need to make some more food. Okay, let's actually replant here because I want this one to look nice. Oh crap, I was supposed to make a hoe because I did mess up one of the crops up there. But oh well. I'll get it next time. Chicken? No chicken. Still. I actually haven't been in all of these buildings, one thing. Like, I haven't even seen this one here. Look at this building. It's made of mud. It's got a mud floor in there. So nice. Okay. Let's go here. Hey, what's up, man? Are you the good trader here? You want wool for an emerald? And then an emerald for shears. No, I just want money too, bro. Trying to rip everyone off. And the thing that I like about this village is that it's so close to my, like, my future house. So it's, like, really close to the chunk. So it's always loaded. So the wheat always grows. So I don't have to, like, make a new farm, like I said. Or a wheat farm, that is. See, this is the one that I messed up. God damn it. Should have made a hoe. I'm trying to fix my past tense. Anyways. Okay. I think there's another one. Yeah, there's another one here. Like, I'm pretty sure. I was gonna jump there, but I don't think I'm gonna make it. Shoot, that's a straight one. Okay, then. Oh, there's some carrots there. Okay. Forgot about them. Oh, and some potatoes too. Damn, I'm forgetting about all the crops that there is in this farm. Should I harvest them right now? Should I wait for them to grow? Yeah, let's see how much wood I can get out of this. Wood? How much? 3 wheat. 3 fucking wheat. Of all the wheats that I've been destroying, I only got 3. What, have I not picking it up? Or were they not fully grown? Now I'm wondering. Like, they are not fully grown. Are you fucking kidding me? So I've been destroying wheat for nothing. Are you fully grown? Or fully grown? No, you're not. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? Okay, let's get those carrots and potatoes. That was dumb. That was my fault. I didn't even notice it. Okay, let's give those carrots. Let's get these potatoes. Did I mess this one up? How? When? Okay, I got 15 potatoes out of that. And that's it. I keep 9 to myself. Well, that's dumb. So I don't have any food, actually. At all. So, gold, get a little wood, make some fences, and get food. Shoot, I'm already hungry. God damn it. Okay, let's go destroy, some woods now. And I hope this audio sounds a lot better than the last gameplays. As you can see, I actually moved the microphone, it's not here, because the problem was that for some stupid reason, I thought that this microphone was too sensible, so I had it like up here, and that's why like you guys weren't hearing me a lot, or I had to boost the microphone decibels by like 30, and that's why the audio was so grainy, and until I figured it out, and that was just dumb for me. That was just so stupid, and I should have brought my bed with me, because now I'm gonna have to fight off zombies. Well, birch tree. I really. Oh, never mind. It looked like a birch tree for a minute. And I just tried like a birch. Sorry, man. Or a jungle bush thing. Okay, let's get this plank here. Anyways, like I said, we're in a forest. Let's just get some trees. I'll get you. I kind of don't want to, like, get rid of trees from here. But I kind of need them either way, so. Let's see here. Whoa, what? Are those some avocados or something? Like, what's going on here? Wait, what? Wait, what just happened here? The tree just got, like, destroyed. And there's an Enderman. I don't want to have to do anything with him. Crap, I should have brought some, like, grass. Oh my god, what's wrong with my lack of words today? Some, dirt to pile up, or, yeah, build up and be able to cut the, whole tree. Because this is not gonna work. God damn it. Okay, let's use these planks. Okay. Potatoes here. Okay. Come on. Break it. There you go. Good boy. Or girl. Alright, just an axe. What's that? I'm guessing it's lava or something. But anyways, let's keep going and let's keep destroying this forest. Because that's what we do, right? We like to destroy forests. Even though trees give us oxygen, but we still like to destroy them. Okay. Oh, Jesus, what the hell? Oh. Okay, so I guess I'm making a. What do you call it? Jungle wood. Is that a spider? Jungle wood fences. Okay. Oh, is this oak? I think this is oak. Isn't it? Yeah, oak. Okay, so now are you gonna set to this one, or do you have more planks in you? Is this enough? How much do you give us? Let's see here. I'm actually using this to make the walls, like I said. But let's see here. What's the recipe for fences? Because I actually forgot. Okay. Is it just old sticks? No. Just like this. Okay, that uses a lot of planks. And I only get 3. Okay. Are you kidding me? Me. There we go. Okay, we have 12 so far. Let's quickly make a lot of sticks here. And then. God. Suck at this. The rest. Wait, what? There we go. Okay, cool. So we have 60 fences now. I think that's enough. For now, at least. Oh, wait, no, I see near the gate. Let's see here. How do you make a gate? Is it like the other way? Yep. Jungle fence gate, okay. Alright, let's go back and sleep before I die. Oh, you want potatoes? You want some potatoes? Come on, follow me. I'll give you a lot of potatoes whenever I go to the farm. Oh god, that's a lot of mobs again. Shoot, shoot, shoot. No, 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 no. Oh god, why did I come this way? No. No, no. Can I make it? Yes. No, shit! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna freaking die here. Oh, oh my god. No, go away, go away, go away. Go away. Zombies are coming to get me. And the freaking skeleton. What's hitting me? What's hitting me? Oh my god, no. Shit. Okay. No, I don't even have anything to say. Well, let's just sleep. And let's go get the stuff. Where did I die? Oh shit. Can I survive? Can I survive? Okay, cool. God. No, don't freaking die here. It was a mistake coming this way. Wasn't it? Was it not a mistake? I should be able to get off of here. Or off this side. Where are my birch trees? Pretty sure I planted them somewhere here. Oh god, help.
Oh my god!
Should I jump into the water? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Fuck you, creeper. Nope, 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 nope. I don't want anything. Go the fuck away. No! Woo! Let's just jump into the water and I hope I. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Oh god, that actually. So now we have water, fall damage. Because that used to not be a thing back then, in the old days. But I guess it is now. And I need to eat because I'm freaking. Oh my god. If that freaking skeleton shoots me, I'm done for. Yeah, freaking burn. Shit, oh my god. No. No, 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 no. Yes, yes. Oh, I thought it was a skeleton. I was like, are you fucking kidding me? Is he gonna come all the way here? Oh my fucking. You have to be fucking kidding me. Okay, let's do this again. Didn't you die already? What the hell? Okay, so we have our stuff now. Again. God, that was embarrassing. I literally died from nothing, honestly. Okay, pickaxe. I went to a 3, I went to a 4, I went to be here. With my potatoes, my taters here. Should cook those potatoes. They will give off so much more hearts than regular potatoes. Or the uncooked or unbaked potatoes. Where are my other fences? No, these are, yeah. Those are the fences that I got. Or made. Or whatever. What the hell was that? I should actually get this lava. No, never mind. I'll just get some later. Okay, that's it. Okay! Now that we don't have anything to worry about because it's the beautiful day, look at the beautiful sun shining towards us and warming up everything and killing the mobs, let's make the farm. I don't know where I should make it though. Should I make it down here? Just to make it easier? And so that I can see all of the animals here? Okay, yeah, I'm gonna make it here. I need some here. That's fine. Okay, let's bring the jungle wood here. Oh. Okay, let's do this. you the first volunteer to the new pig killing thing machine. Yeah, you're gonna enjoy it, man. You are really gonna enjoy your time here. Let's actually get you a partner and let's start mating or procreating. So your next one, yeah, please, you're more than welcome to join our pig event that it's going on right now. You are going to enjoy, see, you're not the only one, there's another pig here, so you're going to really, really, really enjoy it. Come on. Yes, welcome, you two, sir and miss. Yeah, please have a baby. See, now your child is gonna enjoy this place. He's gonna be more than happy to be here. You'll see. I guarantee it. You'll get my seal of approval. That was my seal of approval. What? Are you next volunteer? Please come join us. Please join this event. Come on. No, oh, he's just not interested in our event. Okay, now let's try to find some cows. We're gonna go to sleep. I don't want the same thing to happen again. So yeah, I'll go to sleep and I'll get you guys back. Microphone. You fucking creeper. Why? Did you just... Ooh, I actually kind of like this view here. Julie, thank you, creeper. I appreciate that. Now, look, I'm going to leave this here. I'm going to put glass here. Thank you for your recommendation, creeper. I really appreciate it. Now, when creepers blow up, do they... if they blow up, smooth stone, can I get, like... Does smooth stone or does he go convert into like cobblestone? I wonder. But that's a thought for another time. You effing creeper, like I said. God, profanity. It's to the max right now. Tree, I'm sorry. I know I said I was gonna save you, but I think you might actually have to go soon. But actually, I really like that idea from the creeper. So thank you, creeper. I'm gonna put glass here now. Thank you so much. Look at this view. Can't get like a view of all of this. So we can't really see anything unless I make it like this. Huh. Now that's a thing to think about. That's a thing to think about. Yeah. Let's just think about things, okay? Shoot. Oh, there are my birch trees. There they are. I knew I had them over here. But anyways, I'm still looking for cows. So is that sand? No, this is andesite or diorite, one of those two. I don't even know their names. Oh, there's a cow, isn't it? I hope that's a cow. No, that's a freaking pig. Oh, come on. No, oink. That's the sounds pigs make, right? Oink. 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 Sorry, man. I need your meat. Come on, for a good cause. Don't resist. It's gonna get worse. See, this guy just like didn't resist and he died in one hit. So, if you don't resist, you won't feel pain. Okay? Thank you. Thank you for your donations. Oh my God, poor pigs. You guys look like in trouble. Free you from your troubles. Let's actually put this because, yeah. Okay. I do have my crafting table. Oh my God, where's my crafting table? God! I need to get my shit together because I really don't have anything here. Is that a cow? No, that's a pig. God damn it, pig. Now, because of you, this pig is gonna die. So, God, I hope that sticks in your mind. You're gonna feel like guilty for the rest of your life. You just killed another pig because of you. Just because you were not a cow. Where's my casting table? There it is. These ships really wanna live here in a farm. They're like, yo, I know if you like have a farm, you're gonna feed us and you're gonna do like, you're gonna take care of like of us. So I want to join your party, and you will sometime. But today's not the day. So, shoot, what can I use? What's that here? Crap, where's some coal? I need some coal. Crap, I'm just gonna use the this plank. Oh shoot, no, the freaking crafting table. I need to go to the crafting. But I mean, I don't have a slime, and I think I need a slime to. Like, oh my god, what? Are they having a town convention here thing? Like a town meeting? Hey, yo, guys, what's up? Oh, is this the leader here? Are they making a play? I wanna watch the play. Is that Romeo and Juliet? Like, come save me, Romeo! Come save me! And Romeo's like, yo, guys, look, no, leave her, she's mine. He's like, no, dude, but she's mine, no. What do you want? No, like, she's like, no, my real Romeo, he's left, and she's following Romeo, and that's... Okay. Everyone is just like staring at me now. Okay. Okay. Let's try to find some cows. God. Oh, there are some cows. Yay. Come here, cows. Come here. Yeah, I know you want to join my nice plays there, or my convention thing. What convention am I talking about? I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Come on, just follow me, you stupid cow. Come on, you do follow me, come on. I know you want this wheat. I know you want this wheat. You'll get it at some point. I know you want this wheat. Come and get it. Yeah. Did you guys enjoy my singing there? I suck at singing, I shouldn't sing anymore. I'm glad my microphone's still working. Come here. We're not that far off. Are we? No, we're not that far. Come on, come here, little cow. Come here, you little cow. Come here. I know you want this week. Come on, it's almost done. Come on, you stupid cow. Walk. Jesus Christ. Come on. Come on. Moo, yeah, moo. Moo, moo, come here, moo, come here. There you go. Moo, yes, moo. I know you want this wheat. Moo, come on. Moo, yes, be happy. Did you guys see the 360 that she did there? Moo, yes, please. I know you, come on, moo. Moo, follow me. Follow me, come on. I have some wheat with me. Moo, cow. Come here, yes, you, come on. Come on, it's almost done. I need to go to sleep again. Come on. Yes, come on. Come on. Come here. Hi, guys. No, you stupid sheep. You better go away. Come on. Yes, more. No. Don't go away. Come on. Moo. Moo. Come on. Moo. Yes, moo. Follow me. Come on. Meet me. Come here. Moo. Why can I walk? There you go. Moo. Yes, come here. Not you, goat. Or sheep. Not a goat. Moo. Yes, thank you. You're there. I warned you, bro. I warned you. Yes, thank you for coming. Thank you for joining us. You'll be so happy here that you won't believe that you are actually living out here. Because you're going to get so like well-treated that you won't even have to be a cow anymore. How do you feel? Cool. Yeah, I'll see you. Okay. But yeah, I think this is a great place to stop because I've been recording for over 40 minutes, almost 50 minutes. So this is going to be a long episode again. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please give a video this big thumbs up if you have enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. Don't forget to share this video. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.